Hello everyone, this is Kinzel2002 here, and today I'm here for another reaction video. It's the Venom, Let There Be Carnage. My god, I almost stuttered there. And yes, I'm aware that I haven't uploaded since 2 months, since, you know, I was busy trying to apply college and stuff like that. But also it has to do with the fact that, you know, I'm just really tired. And also, since, you know, usually me and my brother are usually sharing the rooms, you know, I don't want to really do a video right in front of him. So since, you know, he's out for now, you know, I think it's a perfect opportunity for me to, you know, do this reaction video. So before we get to the reaction video, first share, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell notification icon up there. And also, if you want to keep up with news and figurines or even memes that I post on Instagram, then follow my Instagram called Godzilla World. You know, a lot of good content up there. So, without further ado, let's get to the trailer. All right, here we go. He does kind of sound different.
Good evening, Eddie.
Hey, Mrs. Chen.
Good evening, Venom.
Mrs. Chen.
He says hi.
Hey, it kind of sounds a bit different.
I've been thinking about you, Eddie. Because you and I every decision we ever make. Who do we leave behind?
Okay.
And how do we leave them? Waiting in the darkness for the rescuer who never comes. Welcome back, Eddie Brock. It's been a long time. Miss you so much. Soon come chaos.
That's good. I want to see this. I'm actually very excited to see this.
The chocolate delivery hasn't arrived yet.
No! We had a deal.
What's gonna happen? You gonna stop protecting me?
I am happy to eat, Mrs. Chen!
No, no, you cannot eat, Mrs. Chen.
What?
Nothing.
Damn. Let's talk about the CGI. So, it looks good so far. It may not be finished. I mean, I know they're still working it, but so far it still looks good. This is a cool looking Carnage. I mean, it didn't really show clearly how he became Carnage. Like, because what I remember in the comics, when Venom was like literally trying to find Eddie Brock, a little piece of the symbiote fell and end up on his name. I forgot his name again. I haven't literally gone to comics much, but I'm aware of the origin that the symbiote did fuse with his blood. So I think they might show us clearly about that, but I mean, in this trailer they haven't showed us like clearly. They injected him with something. I haven't saw that clearly. But yeah, this is a really good design of Venom. I mean, Carnage. I meant Carnage. Yes, the creepy look on Carnage. That's a really good Carnage. You know, I hope this movie is rated R. You know, but if it's PG-13, you know, I'm still watching theaters. I'm glad it's only in theaters. You know, because that's where they make more money over there, and I enjoy the theaters. And I'm very excited to watch this. So what do you guys think? You know, do you want to watch it? Are you excited? You're not excited? Are you a fan or you're not a fan? However, you know, it's on you. So leave your comments down below. And as always, this is Kingzilla 2002. And as always, make America great again.